Thanks for watching NBC. Your local news is next.